so he used to say, you all right, bitch? I don't know if you gonna make it. He said, bitch, hurry up, I'm hot. Jeffrey, I wanna have a conversation.
Hey guys, it's Morgan. Come join me
and me, Mayhem,
tomorrow night at the Palace Theater for work events.
Yeah, in Calgary.
It's going to be a what?
It's going to be a party.
So Mayhem just told me that she needs to shave, and I said her back.
She is full of shit.
I love you, Amy.
And Morgan.
No.
Don't do that, fucking loser.
Hey Mayhem, what are you gonna do with all the guys when you get to Calgary?
I don't know, what do you think I'm gonna do?
Nothing and go to sleep. The thing is, Mayhem and I are causing the biggest amount of problems for everyone on this flight right now. They're looking at us like, we're fucking crazy.
She is.
She is. Hey guys, I'm sitting next to this stranger, and I'm really scared for my life. She's bothering me.
I hate you.
Get out of my life and stop fucking with me, bitch.
I don't even know her.
She will.
The music that they're playing on this flight would fucking drive you doolally. Mental status. So we're on this WestJet flight. There's no first class, but Mayhem wanted to know where the electrical outlet is. Where I said, bitch, there's no first class. What makes you think it's an electric outlet?
She's over here being bougie.
She is so jealous.
Not even
jealous.
Nope.
Window seat realness.
I like to be closer to the people.
So did you know that the Caesar salad was actually invented in Tijuana, Mexico? I can't even believe it. I'm about to go have the original Caesar salad.
Yes! Okay, they just got here with the gigs.
Oh, sweetie, you know you're a star when the girls got their dressing room, but how? Oh, hi, sweetie. Solo gigs.
You know you're in the dressing room with Pearl when strawberries become incense holders.
God, it smells nice.
take. Happy birthday!